cannot carry an open weapon on the side unless you have a permit. I thought it was like a concealed permit or just...
Yeah, your weapon is you can't open carry. If you have a concealed permit, you can't open carry. It's not true. As with a lot of things, Jimmy may be better able to talk about this than I, but at some point, these things go to court. And when they go to court, the judge decides. Jimmy, can you shed any light on that?
The TAP decision?
That you have to have a...
The TAP decision.
If you have a concealed carry permit, you cannot open carry.
Yeah. Well, I think the TAP decision is the current precedent that we have in Arkansas right now. We can thank Representative Smith for offering a resolution that we confirm in the Arkansas House and Senate that the TAP decision is the current state of Arkansas law. And that is that it's not illegal to carry a weapon on your person. That was confirmed in the TAP decision, and you may have heard of that. So I believe the Attorney General said that's the current state of the law in Arkansas. So I think that's where we are.
So you're okay to open carry, and again, Grant ran that resolution, and everybody agrees that you may have a local sheriff that doesn't agree. So you may end up in court, and that's just our American system. The best system in the world, and that's what we're doing right now.